Hello everyone, nice to see you again. This time I'm going to show you the power of color in videos. This video is divided into two parts, respectively are what is color grading and how to color grade videos. Here is some color grading of a single video. Please share your color grading skills in the comments below. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Now let's start. Different color grading represents different moods. For example, a bright color expresses happiness, a dark scene shows loneliness, yellow means warmth, and blue indicates sad. There are many properties to make up a color grading. The first one I'm going to show you is color temperature. Look at this video. If I change the color temperature to a warm color, it tends to make you think of warm things, such as sunlight and heat. And if it is turned to cold colors, it reminds you of water and sky, even ice and snow. The second notion is saturation. Color with 100% saturation contains no white, and color with 0% saturation corresponds to a shade of gray. The next one is the contrast ratio, which indicates the difference between the maximum and minimum brightness. If the contrast ratio goes higher, vision will be more colorful, but it is not the higher the better. Setting a value that looks comfortable is more important. The last concept is brightness, which is easy to understand. The higher it is, the brighter the vision is. Vice versa. After introducing various concepts of color grading, now we could color grade videos on our own. It is easy to meet our demands of color grading with Filmforth. If you haven't got Filmforth, search it on Google. Ignore those Google advertisements and make sure you get into the official website. Then you can get it from the Microsoft Store. Let's start a new project and add our video clips to it. Just click on the Effect button down below. Here we've got a wide variety of color grading settings. These effects are collections of color grading. What we need to do is just explore the list. Try these effects from one to another. And finally, select one which is suitable for our video. Well, we will use this one. After this, click Save Video to render our clips, and we'll get our videos. The operation is quite easy with Filmforth, right? Finally, let's experience the moods with different color gradings. The mood is happy with such rich colors and cheerful music. Wow, this one with dark scenes and muffled background sounds fills me with horror. That's the power of color grading, quite expressive. Thanks for watching. If you liked our video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. See you next time!